أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد النبي العربي الأمي الأمين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. All praises due to Allah, peace and blessings be upon the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. قال الله سبحانه وتعالى لنبيه محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم فبما رحمة من الله لنت لهم ولو كنت فظا غليظ القلب لانفضوا من حولك فاعف عنهم واستغفر لهم وشاورهم في الأمر صلى الله عليه وسلم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala taught us that being merciful is one of the characteristics of the true believer and of the true Muslim. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us the great example of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam when he says in Surah Ali Imran, it is out of Allah's mercy that you were, O Prophet, that you were lenient with them. Had you been cruel and harsh, they would have certainly abandoned you. Because as human being, we cannot accept any kind of insult or any kind of, you know, treating in a bad way. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us in a way that we should actually keep our dignity. And when we treat with people, we treat them in a way that we want to be treated. So when you treat with people, when you deal with people, no matter how the way you are treating with them, still, you should actually remember that the way you treat and the way you deal with people, you are expecting to get the same way of dealing. That's why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in so many ahadith, he taught us to always be merciful towards each other, to love for your fellow Muslims what you really love for yourself. لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يحب لأخيه ما يحب لنفسه. That it is a way, in order to make your iman, your belief perfect, you should actually love for your fellow Muslim that you really love for yourself. Even when you spend in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, charity, zakah. قال الله سبحانه وتعالى لن تنالوا البر حتى تنفقوا مما تحبون. In order to be amongst those people who will have the rank of birr in paradise, you should have, you know, spent in with those things that you really love, that you choose for your own self. This is the way how we treat ourselves as Muslim. فَبِمَا رَحْمَةٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ لِنْتَ لَهُمْ وَقَالَ اللَّهُ تَعَالَى أَيْضًا وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. So when we treat our children, we should be merciful. When we deal with our, you know, when you deal with your employees, you should be also merciful. When you do anything, when you treat with all people, you should be having this sense of mercy into your heart. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وهذا أوضح ما يكون من لا يرحم لا يرحم. If you don't show mercy to people, you're not going to receive mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So even if at some point you feel frustrated, just remember that if you are being merciful towards people, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be merciful towards you. And this is actually the utmost thing that we are looking for, to be having this mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. نسأل الله تعالى أن يجمعنا دائما على طاعته وعلى محبته وأن يوحد كلمة المسلمين وأن يعلي بفضله كلمة الحق والدين. وجزاكم الله خيرا لحسن الاستماع والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.